close my eyes, whoa. I know I'm more fool than wise. She said to me, oh death, it's way too wet on your cheeks to be nothing. But what does she know?
Hello? Hi!
Hello?
Oh god, my mic's a little loud. To me. Let me fix it. mixer, this way, headphones, mic monitor. Okay. Yeah, I'll keep it there. A good solid 94%. Hi, hello everyone! Hi! I know, it's like really late. Okay, wait. Yeah, okay, sure. Face reveal. Okay, ready? I know. It's so late. But I was like, better now than never, right? Because I feel like for the past few days, I've just been like, oh, it's too late, I can't do it. It's too late. So I was just like, I'm just gonna go live. Who cares? You know? So, yeah. I know. I missed you guys, angels. Yeah, I'm wearing, I got my Jack Manifold merch. Came in the mail. So I wore some gold, because I thought it maybe matched. Some little earring. I thought since it had an orange stripe, little carrot would also do. It matches, I think, see? Hello, all thanks for all the new subscribers. I feel bad, like I can't. Dreams Password, Hydree, Joanne, Tico, Undead, Cabbage Juice, Amanda, Raven, Larry, Unavailable, Sibyl, oh my god, tier 2 for 17 months, sheesh. Thank you. Thanks, I missed you guys. It's been a while, I know. I'll get into that in a bit because I don't want to instantly just go like, you know, like as soon as people are arriving in, like, you know, we gotta coax them in, be like, you know, we're having a happy, fun time here. Everybody get in. Get in. We're all having fun. It's happy. But yeah, I missed you guys. I did. As soon as I started and like I saw like little cat waves and then the, you know, the flower and the, I don't know, it was so cute. I was like, man, I missed you guys. It was cute. Also, ooh, I forgot. I guess I uploaded this and like just didn't go live, but we have a new emote. It's called Tinaki Rainbow. It's a little cat with a rainbow. I thought it would be really cute. I drew it on the plane. Yeah. Is the music loud? I like cannot hear myself think. But yeah. Also, I don't know if this is like too, I don't know, I feel awkward on camera, like, cause I'm a little out of practice, you know? A little out of practice, but it's okay. We'll just keep practicing, I suppose. You know what I mean? You guys are so cute, Tinky Rainbow! Been a while, I know. I'm rusty. The music's a little loud. Is it okay now? Is it all right? It should be. I cranked the lever down a little bit. Emotes are cute. Thanks. I want to make another one. I think I'm going to make a car one soon because for some reason, like every time a car drives by, you can hear it outside of my window. So I think we're going to have a little vroom vroom car emote. That'd be good to use, I think. It'd be handy. The previous one was pretty. Oh, the other rainbow one? You think so? I like this one because, oh my god, wait, you can still see it. Wait, no, that's the new one. Oh my god, I can't think sometimes. Okay, no, there's definitely another one and I tested it in the chat, but I don't know. I'm very into giving myself eye bags, by the way. If you hate them, that's okay. I just like changing my appearance every couple weeks because it feels good to look at myself and be like, I have no idea who the fuck that is. It gives me feelings. So if you don't like the eye bags, that's fine. They'll probably go in, they're gonna go away in like a week. And then I'll have an entirely different facial feature. Because I like playing around with that kind of thing, you know? So don't even worry about it. This is temporary. yes. It's okay, it makes me feel good about my eye bags. Okay, so especially like in Korea, like, eye bag fat is seen as something that's very like cute. So if you have eye bags, like just like, you know, work with them. You know what I mean? I don't really have, I have like a little bit of eye bag, but not like that. Eye bagel. oh my gosh. Tony Exotic, thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh my god. What eyeshadow do you use? So I've been using the same eyeshadow palette for a very long time. It's from Holika. It's called Star Luster, I think. It's, in my opinion, a very good, like, it's got reds and it's got, like, browns and it's easy to use. It's, like, light brown, medium brown, dark brown, and then shimmer. And I'm like, that is so easy. I just go along the line. And then it has it for pink, too. It's, like, pink, red, then dark brown, red, shimmer. I'm like, easy to follow. Good, you know? So, makeup palettes like that, that I don't have to put thought into. Sometimes I really like those. What's your lipstick color? It's a mixture. It's like this, the tint thing. This looks very red in person. For some reason, like every time I open OBS, I think there's like saturation in my settings, my camera settings, and it makes me look so red because when I open up the camera app, it does not look like that. Well, you know. Did you get a trim? No, I just tried to curl my hair, but it didn't really work. you know, but that's okay. Thea, thanks for the gifted. Thank you. You didn't cut your hair again, did you? I definitely cut this part literally right before stream. But, you know, it is what it is. But, yeah, it's curled. I did my darndest. What did you drink today? I'm drinking... So, Ray recommended this to me. It's like, yerba mate. I don't know. It's a energy drink. So... It kind of matches. Dude, do you remember the one picture I took with Carl? Where I'm just like... I'm like trying to make my kneecaps not look like babies. So I posed weird. I had like my drink that matched with like my skirt. And I didn't mean to do that on purpose. But I was like, oh shit, that looks so cool. It's kind of the same vibe. I think. I want carrot fingernails, but ever since I got acrylics, my nails were like destroyed, and I don't know if, how did you get your Jack Manifold merch already? Oh, you know, PR list or whatever. Connor, hi, thanks for the 6 months. I was watching Connor play Pokemon earlier. Stevix, thanks for the 10 gifted, thank you. Thanks so much. Dokokari, thanks for the 2 gifted. Thanks, Stevix and Dokokari. Thank you. Otto, hi, Otto. Hello. Otto, I wanted to play that thing that you made recently. That's like Wordle, but for multiplayer. I thought that'd be fun, but, you know, I've been in my bed a lot. So. What? Hannah? Guys, I can't read fast. Do you know how to play League? I do. I peaked gold. I used to play a lot when I lived in Korea on NA servers, so I had really bad ping all the time. But then when I got to the States, I got gold. So I was always silver in Korea. You know. Oh god, my back, my spine. Tina, what's your favorite Care Bear? I don't remember. I think when I was younger, I didn't like Grumpy Bear. I think that's his name. He's got the rain cloud on his stomach. I was like, damn, why are you so sad all the time? And now I resonate with him. So I'm like, I like Grumpy Bear. It's like Eeyore as well. Is this a new makeup look? Yeah, it is. It's like a more intense version of my makeup last time. Sailor, thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you. Where do you get your clips from? So my best friend got me this one for my birthday many moons ago. I like it. But yeah, I like League. I just think it's not a good game for me to stream personally. Because I think a lot of people watching are not like very into League. So it's a very difficult game to like follow along with and enjoy watching unless you really like playing it. In my opinion, it looks like, because I remember when I first looked at Dota and I didn't know how to play like League or Dota, and even now looking at Dota, even though I know how to play League, it looks like bullshit to me. Like, I'm like, this is not like easy to follow along with, you know? So I don't know. I can't imagine myself streaming League unless it was like an in-house. Then I think that'd be fun to watch. Hi, Hannah. Hello, beloved. We're wearing the same. This is my favorite one because it has like the... it's got like a towel interior, which is what I like. Thoughts on Euphoria? I like the show, but I do think it's weird that they are in high school. I think they should be in college. That is my opinion. I just feel like it would make so much more sense. High schoolers do not have time like that. Like, it isn't in any world. It just doesn't make sense. I'm like, they're like, what? I don't know. I feel like there's this obsession in media, in America, in Asia. I don't really know. I can't speak for Europe. With making everyone like a high schooler. And I'm like, high schoolers are not like that. They're like, nerdy, you know? Like, they're weird. No offense to any high schoolers in the chat, but like, you know, it's true, right? Like, you're not none of you were like that. I wasn't like that. I don't know if you guys, you could be like that, but I wasn't like that. And I definitely didn't have time to do my makeup like that every single day. It just makes a lot more sense for them to be college students. And also the nudity scenes. What the fuck am I supposed, like, they're, the characters are supposed to be like high schoolers and you're having them naked? Kind of fucking weird to me. Like, why? Like, that is hella weird to me. But, I digress. Whatever. I don't know. That's my criticism. But I think the show is good. I really like the first season. How about the level of violence in Korean webtoon high schoolers though? I don't read like a webtoon. But again, like I said, Tina, thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you, Tina. Would be bullied in Euphoria. Dude, I literally would. I would be like one of those, I would be a side character for sure. Yeah. Sorry, I was thinking. Euphoria is like candy aesthetically nice, but it's empty. The thing is, like, I think there's some, you know, good plot and stuff in Euphoria, but it kind of, for me, season 2, it feels like all the character development in season 1 was for nothing. And I'm just like, we're just watching, like, season 1 in a different way, kind of, just like, what the fuck? Like, it doesn't feel, yeah, I don't know. Vlog channel went. I want to vlog so bad, but what am I supposed to do when all I do is spend time inside? Yeah. Please play Gang Beasts. It was so fun watching y'all play. I like Gang Beasts, but usually the people that organize that, like the person that does, he's busy, so we can't really do anything like that. Until later, do a shopping vlog. Shopping is okay, but I don't know, it kind of feels like weird now that I have money when I didn't before to like buy a bunch of stuff and be like, look at this, because then it feels like, I don't know why, but it feels bad like flaunting money and stuff like that for me. I don't know why, it like makes me a little uncomfortable, because I also don't want to set the precedent that like you need to buy stuff like that to like dress well. So I think like I personally enjoy haul vlogs, actually, like I watch them a lot, but I'm like, damn, like I don't know, like I don't want people to like feel bad if they can't like buy clothes. I'm on the fence about it, maybe like a couple things, you know. I will say I think it would be like, especially because when it comes to fashion and things like that, there's a lot of like pieces that people buy and then they never wear, like they're like statement pieces, right? And like those aren't pieces that you're going to wear like years and years down the line. So I'm just kind of like, like I feel like if I did a fashion haul and stuff like that, it would probably be like items that I wear like the most. So that way, like, when I show you, like, clothing items that I wear, like, a lot, it's, like, you know, stuff that I wear over and over and over again, and I think they're good staple pieces, you know? I think that would be good. I think that would be maybe a good idea. Can you show chat on stream? The reason why I'm scared of, like, doing that, and I don't know how people, like, combat this, but it's, like, what if somebody says, like, a slur or something like that? Like, I don't know if I, like, if it gets banned, does it show? I don't know. Like, well, but, like, I don't want that on my stream. Like, right? Where'd you get your necklaces from? For some reason, this like, emote that you're, like, spamming and stuff, it looks like, the broadcaster icon, but with a heart. I got this one from, it's that brand that does like recycled gold or something. And this one, was from Yes Style. So take what you will with that. One of them is very cheap and the other one is like not as cheap. And I can wear it in the shower. Ana Luisa, yeah, that's the one. We never got Tina to play Pico Park. Dude, I'm sad about that. I tried to get people to play. No one wanted to play with me. I was like, you fuckers. How come you never want to play with me? It makes me sad. This one. Okay, this earring I got from a pack at H&M. And it was like a bunch of different kinds of pearl earrings. And I've lost so many of, like, one of each pair. But this one, for some reason, I've been able to, like, keep on. And I, like, wear them all the time. Because I love, like... I like pearl a lot. But I feel like real pearls are expensive. Chimera, thank you for the 7 months. Sleepy, thank you for the 2 months. Where's the sweater from? Oh, I'm so glad you asked. It's Jack Manifold merch. Yelsha, thanks for the 11 months. I'm sure you can get some of the boys to play Pico Park with you. It would be so fun. I actually really hate, like, asking people to do stuff. Javier, thanks for the 4 months. Thank you. It makes me feel, like, bad to, like, assume that they would give me their time. So I just don't do it. I'm like, and if I do sometimes and they say no, I get so embarrassed. I'm like, okay, that's fine. I never wanted to do anything, actually. That's okay. And then, like, I just, like, scurry away. Oh, real quick, no. Mac, thanks for the 10 gifted. Thank you, Mac. Thank you, thank you. It is, like, a lot of pressure to, like, make, like, lobbies for anything. I felt so nervous just asking people to watch, like, Bean Puppy Cat with me. But, like, I'm so glad people showed up anyways. It made me so happy. Yeah. Oh god. Foolish! Pumpty Cat! That's right, Pumpty Cat. Thanks for watching that with me, Foolish, by the way. I appreciate it. That was so nice. I was like, when I was making the poster thingy and I was like drawing people, I was like, do you want to be in it? Because I was like, I'm drawing the poster for the announcement. Ugh. Humiliating! Never again. But maybe again. Like once in a blue moon, you know? Justin, thanks for the tier 3 for 10 months. Holy smokes, thank you. Hi, Foosh. Dude, I wanna draw a Foosh emote. Do you have slots? I wanna draw at least one. I wanna draw one emote for all my friends. And I said I would do that so long ago and I never did. I think we should do it though. Europe, you have slots? Maybe I will then. Dewey, thanks for the 12 months. Thank you. You should draw a fishing one. Dude, Martina lobbies. Dude, I wanted to do an Among Us lobby so bad. I always said like, Tina lobby, like back in the day. And I just never did one because I was so petrified. I was like, please. Why is it so hard to ask people to do stuff? Jasmine, thanks for the tier 1. Thank you. I'd ask you drawing for Dream, but he has no emotes. I mean, if he would want. I mean, Dream has so many talented artists that like follow him. Though I'm a fire dragon. Thanks for the 6 months. Thank you. Oh God. Did you get Sapnap's Valentine merch? I did not. I haven't seen it. Anon, thanks for gifting us up to Otto. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Do you like Mario Kart? Yes. I've been wanting to play Mario Kart. I just haven't set up my capture card. So I don't know. Whose merch do you have? This is a Jack Manifold merch. Doja Cat, thanks for the 10 months. The verified gifts of Gambit works once more. Oh, yeah. Your little verified badge. It's like a coupon. Forest Bilzo, thanks for the gifted. Thank you. Fit check. Dude, I'm literally wearing pajama pants. Like, Case, thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you, Case. Thank you, thank you. Elysian, thanks for the 5 months. Thanks.
Dude, getting bangs makes me like constantly touch my hair. It's so bad. Not that I didn't touch my hair before all the time, but it just makes it like 10 times worse. Because like I'm looking at this and I'm like, this isn't satisfying to me. I want that tiny little chunk right there, but then that's not satisfying. And then this, okay, there we go. Francis, thanks for the sub. Thank you. Did you listen to the new Mitski album? No, I didn't. When are we getting Garfield card again? I don't know. I guess there is a lot of stuff on the list, huh? I guess it depends on who's... I mean, I feel like Brooke was willing to play that with me for a lot, but it's not really that great of a game. Patina, what color are your socks? I'm wearing no socks right now. My feet are just out there.
Yeah. Yorman, thanks for the prime. Thank you.
Tina, how fast can you solve a Rubik's Cube? I can't solve a Rubik's Cube at all. Dude, Brooke is doing amazing on GTA. I'm so glad that like she set that all up and stuff like that. I'm really happy about it.
Hey, COVID hit hard. Thank you. You make my day better. Shayla, thanks for the 5 gifted.
Thank you, Shayla. Thank you. Thank you. No, I'm not gonna lie. Like, COVID's been hitting me kind of hard too. Like, I was so grateful the 100 Thieves had me come out for like work and stuff because my God, like I've been so, my mental health has just been so bad. Like, I don't know what it is. It's like, it's stupid because there's no particular reason, right? Like, if I think about it, very privileged, you know, I live a good life. Like, things are going absolutely great, but like, why is there just a big pit in my heart? And it's like, it feels so heavy. And I feel like weighted down and I'm like, oh my God, I was like in bed for days. And then, you know, I was like, I'm a fucking stream ready to go like do something. So like, I just went live. So that's been me for the past few days. That's why I really didn't go live. Cause I was like, it's so hard. Cause like, I don't like, I'm trying not to like tear up. Baby Ray, thanks for the 5 gifted. Never mind, I'm not gonna talk about it. I'll talk about it later. One of y'all.
Class, what the heck? Classy. Oh my God, thanks for the 50 gifted. You didn't have to do that. Thank you. What have you been up to?
Sorry. Oh my God. Why'd you do that? Train? Classy? What the fuck? Wait, why? Oh God, I'm not farming, I swear. Thank you.
I'm already emotional, stop.
Oh my God. Thanks, Train. Thanks, Classy. Thanks, Classy. Oh my God. My eyeballs. Thanks, guys. That was really sweet. I appreciate it. Thank you. That was so nice. You really didn't have to do that. Like, genuinely. Like, I'm fine. Thank you. That was so nice. Drumming Fluff, thank you for the 5 gifted. Thank you.
That was so nice. Thanks.
Oh, Jesus. You know, like, when you try to, like, briefly, like, nonchalantly, like, talk about your feelings, and then, like, you know? Like, sometimes, like, you're just, like, having a good time.
You guys are so cute. I'm tearing up. Stop.
My fake eye bags are gonna disappear. Oh my God. Thanks, guys. That's so nice. Emotional vomit. Dude, exactly. Carrots for crunch. Thanks for the 5 gifted, Kim. Again, you do not have to do that. I'm totally fine. But guys, please don't gift because I've got wet eyeball. Don't do that. Tito, Lizzie, thanks for the 5 gifted, guys. Thanks. This isn't, again, let me like set this like, Honkria, thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you. Thank you, Honkria. Really, let me like set this precedent. Like, this is not like a, I'm so sad, give me subs type thing. Again, like I just wanted to talk about my feelings a little bit. But then I was like, fuck, I don't think I can do that right now. So I backtracked. That's all. Everybody goes through it. Not just me. I just happen to have like a camera facing me. You know what I mean? Nothing special. Love you guys. Thanks. That was so sweet. Oh my god, I can't believe Trina and Classier did that. Why'd they do that? Are they watching? It makes me anxious. Also, isn't Train like usually live? Oh, he's not right now. Oh my god. He's usually like always live for me. That's so interesting. Yeah. How many people do you have merch besides I don't know. I don't count, I guess. I guess cause like I don't know. I don't keep track. I don't have a tally. Sorry. I don't know why I got so emotional. Happy 1 year to Road Trip. Wait, is it the 1 year? Or are you just saying that? Wait, really? Today? Really, really? Congratulations! Good job, Dream! It was on the 4th, so like 6 minutes ago. Elias, thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you. Thank you so much. Dude, I miss being 18. Ugh, I'm reminiscing. Clav, thanks for the... Clav Diddy? Thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you. You know, what's your favorite boba flavor? I haven't been too... I like brown sugar boba, like, a lot. You know? When it, like, trickles down, and then it's, like, plain milk, and then the sweetness comes from, like, the boba and stuff. I like it a lot. It's yummy. Julia, thanks for the 4 months. Thank you. Astralife, thanks for the 5 gifted. Also, I like your strawberry clip. It's not a strawberry. It's a carrot. It does look like a strawberry because of how, like, pink my camera usually is, though. You know? What was that song, guys? What was that song? It was called Road Trip. Road Trip. Road Trip by Dream. A song is also a banger. But yeah, no, again, like, I guess it's like I don't know, it feels bad. I think like what I'm gonna start doing probably, I think to try to get myself out of this rut because I've been in it before, is like probably practicing like gratitude, I think. Dr. Ambassador, thanks to the tier one. I've done this before where like I have like a gratitude journal and I try to like write things that I feel thankful for. And like usually it starts to like shift my brain a little bit and help me see things in a better light. So I think that's probably what I'm gonna start doing. Yeah. Cause right now, my entire apartment is just, it looks like a tornado ran through it, and like I was being like gross, and I just wasn't like, my hair was always so greasy, and like, oh my god. But like, streaming is like nice because like it gives me a reason to like get ready, you know? And I don't know, I'm thankful to you guys for that. Like I really am. Flash, they said 20 gifted, what the heck? Thank you so much. Holy cow. Guys, give Blouse flowers, please. Ah, Sylvie. Eske, thanks for the 15 months. Thank you. Where's Sylvie? Are you guys don't call out lurkers, okay? Oh, hi Sylvie. Hi. But yeah. So I'm probably gonna try practicing gratitude. So I think like the reason why I didn't want to like go live and stuff was because like usually when I feel very, very sad, it's hard to like be positive. And while I think it's disingenuous to try to go live and tell you guys that I'm always positive and I'm always like as happy as I seem and stuff like that, I don't like going live when I'm sad because it makes me it makes my patience like short, and I would never want to like lose patience and be like short with people and have it like clipped or something like that, especially when I'm not in my right mind. Does that make sense? But yeah, that's basically why. I feel stupid, sorry. Go to LA and live with Ray. Yeah, I'm just gonna barge into their house. But yeah, that's basically what it is. You feel better? I mean, it ebbs and flows, right? Like, I'm not the only person that like goes through something like this. Like, everybody goes through this. It just, I guess I'm just like talking about it. It's like very normal. Like, a lot of people feel this way, you know? It's not just me. Again, like very like universal human experience, I think, to like get in ruts and stuff like that. So yeah. It's nice to talk about it, right? Because, I mean, I talked about it with a friend recently, and, like, I guess, like, just talking about it makes you feel better. Because it makes you feel like it's normal, and there's, like, something I can do about it. Stuff like that. So, I think it's nice to talk about it with you guys, because I can't just, like, I think it's, like, more creepy. Okay, sleeping in 6 of the 5 gifted, thank you. Thank you, Sleepy Kins. Thank you. I think it's like creepy to like go live only when I'm like happy, and like when I'm not happy, like pretend a lot, because then it's like I look like a robot, right? So yeah. Like, what if I was just like smiling? Like, I don't know. Like, I think it's okay to talk about like negative emotions sometimes, you know? But in a constructive way. I think that's my job, to like talk about it, but not in a like pity me type of way, but more like a it's normal and like this is what I'm gonna do to try to fix it, da 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 da, like that kind of thing, you know? You guys are so cute. Look, little rainbows. And I think, like, a lot of people feel this way. Especially because COVID, right? Like, everybody's inside. Dude, that time when I went out to, like, 100 Thieves, like, the shoots and stuff, like, that was the first time I'd been out in, like, 2 months, other than, like, to go see my dentist. I was like, oh, thank God. Like, human interaction that isn't some guy, like, prying his way into my mouth. Like, thank fucking God. It was awesome. I love seeing my friends. It was great. Like, the only, like, in-person, like, interaction I had with, like, a real human in, like, a couple months was, like, some dude all up in my mouth, like, trying to talk to me. And I'm, like, crying because, like, hurts. And he's like, so, what do you do for a living? Like, I play games sometimes. Select the box, 6 of the 5 gifted, thank you. Thank you, thank you. It was just, oh my God, I was losing it. My sanity was like dwindling. I was like, please, I need to like see people. Like, I'm like an introvert, extrovert, ambivert, I guess. Like, straight down the middle. Every time I take the quiz, like INFP, ENFP, like, That's my Switch. I'm like 49-51. So I love seeing people, but I also need to be alone. But like, I didn't see people for months. I was like, bro, this is bad. Yeah, dude. Oh my god. I thought the pandemic would last 2 months. March 2020? Everything went downhill from there. Oh my god. I thought it would be like, like, remember we had like the swine flu thing? And like it like kind of went away a little bit. I thought it was gonna be like that. It's been years. This is fucked up. You know? I know. It's frustrating. Oh my god, I wish you guys could hear how much my back just like snap, crackle, popped. It was like satisfying, to be honest. Damn. Some people are saying the pandemic is almost over. I mean, so my thoughts on this, disclaimer, not a scientist, you know, but I think like when you take biology freshman year in high school, you learn that like it's not necessarily a virus's, it's not in their best interest to become like deadly, right? Because then if you kill your host, how are you gonna spread? So I would imagine the COVID's eventually gonna become like something that we're gonna have to like keep dealing with, but it's not going to be as deadly because it's in the virus's best interest to not be deadly, you know, like to evolve. So I think it's always gonna be here, it's just gonna be less bad over time. But it's always gonna be there. I don't know. You still retain biology memories from high school? A little bit. But it's kind of like crazy to see so many people that haven't, right? That are like old. They're like, I don't know. I think a lot of problems could be solved if people just took basic biology. But that's just my opinion. It's concerning. You took biology freshman year? I think so, yes. Well, I mean, I think every school is like different. I just woke up. Hey, good morning. I woke up at like 4 or 5 p.m. I really like getting ready sometimes. It's a good way to like de-stress, and I have like a lot of fun with my routine. So, I took a really long time getting ready, and like I watched streams and stuff, and then I was like, yeah, okay, I'm gonna go live even though it's in the middle of the night. But that's okay. You know? Mix, thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you. Thank you, Mix. Thank you. Tenth grade for me. Ah, I see. I think 10th grade for me was it chemistry? Not chemistry. I don't remember. I think it might have been chem. I can't recall. It's been a while. What's your favorite subject? I like art, like a lot. Did you do like Aegyo-star makeup? A little bit. I don't have eye bags that are that thick. But yeah, I loved art class so much. It also, like, ceramics was also really fun as well. And I love environmental science, actually. Like, I like, it kind of made me sad, but like, I like learning about like, environmental, like basically what was happening like environmentally around the world. Like I have a big interest in stuff like that. So I like that stuff a lot. Bob the Devil, thanks for the Prime.
Thank you.
Environmental science is fun. Like, you just learn about animals and, like, I don't know, the earth. It's cool. I like it a lot. Was your art teacher crazy? He was a little eccentric, you know? But that's why I liked him. I liked it a lot. Melissa, thanks for the 7 months. Thank you. Is that Fat Pikachu? Yeah, that's a Pikachu from, like, the olden days. You know, what do I do if my teacher's sleeping in her own class? Dude, I've literally been in her shoes before. Like, I get so tired all the time. I don't know what you can do. Did you cry? A little bit, but I also think, like, the way that my makeup is, it looks like I did at all times. So, I don't know. Did you take any AP classes? I did really terribly in school, so any class that required a workload of, like, several hours outside of school are classes I just could not take. Were you in Ray's announcement video? So, I was sitting there at the 100 Thieves compound. As you guys could see, I think, well, on my alt, I posted, like, some pictures with the coffee mug and stuff like that. And I was just sitting there for hours. I don't know why, but I, like, didn't want to go home, but I didn't want to go outside. Like, I didn't want to go to my hotel and just sit there. So I just sat there next to Jermaine, or, like, JHP team. And I was just sitting there. And he was, like, on a meeting, and I was just rolling around in my chair. Like, so they were like, do you want to, like, record some voice lines for Ray's, like, video? They need, like, background things. So I just went and did that real quick. I didn't think they would actually put me in, but they did. I was like, oh shit, let's go. So I was like, hot mic, don't forget to label your water bottles. I said other things as well, but those were the two that made the cut, I guess. It was awesome. Barry, thanks for the prime. Thank you. I was like, ah, shit, voice acting, let's go. Oh my god, there's, like, hair in my mouth. Do you still play, Genshin? Yes, I do. But every now and then. It takes, like, like, it's a lot of, like, daily play, right? Emma plays a lot of Genshin, from what I know. I watch her play it on her iPad all the time. I keep up with Genshin just because, like, I love the characters are so pretty all the time. Like, they know what they're doing, you know? They're gorgeous. What streams do you watch? I think, like, when I watch streams, I watch a lot of, like, variety. I sprinkle it. Especially because, I don't know, I just, oh my god, my, why? I ain't right here. Okay. What was I saying? Hello? I don't remember. Ah, Gumi! What the heck? This is the tier one. Thank you, Gumi. Let us catch up. Yeah, like, let us catch up. You know? Hi, Gumi. You were saying what streams you watch? Oh, I enjoy Hassan content. I think Hassan is good. I guess, like, I watch Foolish. Dude, honestly, I'll just watch anybody that's, like, on. Especially because I like to... I fall asleep to streams, like, every night, so... Tis what tis. Guys, I spend a lot of time inside by myself. Like, I need, like, voices. Otherwise, like, I'm just sitting there in silence. And I can't have that. I'll go crazy. You know? Ah, dude with no name. Thanks for the 4 months. Thank you. Even if I'm not playing or on Foolish's stream, I do have him on in the background. Like, especially when he's watching, like, Hell's Kitchen. It's nice to, like, listen to. Cherry Solstice, thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you. Thanks. I recently watched, of Inferno something. It's like a Netflix show in terms of like reality TV, but like, I don't know why. Sometimes stuff like that is very frustrating to me because I'm like, you guys are so bad at communicating that it like makes me mad. Like, I'm just like, just talk to him. Like, it's not in Singles Inferno. I can't. Bad communication. It gets me for some reason. It's like frustrating. I'm like, I feel like so many things can be solved with conversation, but I don't know. What's your favorite Korean dish? I've been craving like tteokbokki a lot lately, but it's not my favorite. I miss street food in Korea, like a lot. Jermaine, hey there. Hey coworker, what's up? Thanks for the 11 months. Hi coworker. When's the last time you walked outside? I don't remember. I guess like when I was in LA. I just started learning Korean today. Dude, my Korean is so bad. I need to like brush up on it or probably hire a tutor so that they can whip me into shape, you know? You know what I mean? What's outside? I love outside in LA, not in Vegas. We ever try GTRP? It's a lot of setup. One day. You know? Do you like horror movies? I like them with friends. I think they're good. She's wearing contacts? I'm not wearing contacts, actually. I'm very scared of wearing contacts. I don't like touching my eyes. That's why, like, I have glasses. Maybe if I choose to wear them. I just did my eye makeup differently, that's all. Evie, thanks for the 2 months. I'm scared it might not go out of my eye. Dude, I'm also scared about that as well. Like, when I see, I don't know, there was this one lady that just got like so many of them stuck into her eye. And I like had to get them all removed. That is so scary to me. I'm also scared of like getting my cornea like scratched or whatever with the colored ones. But I love the look of like big dark orbs for eyes. I think it's so cute. I wish I could do it. I love that look a lot. But I'm just bad at it. I think we should play Minecraft, but I also kind of have to pee. But I'm gonna hold it for a little. I don't wanna keep talking. It looks like you're on. Look, okay, so what I did was put myself like. Okay, I put little eye bags here with like a darker shadow. And then I put like highlighter right there. So it just makes my eyes look like they're trying to bulge out of my skin, you know? I kind of like that look, at least right now. Go piss, girl. You know what? Maybe I will. Maybe I will go pee. I'll be right back, okay? Give me a second. BRB.
Yeah, yeah, hey. Cause I can't do shit right, I can't learn my lesson. I can't do shit right, take antidepressants. Illness and welfare rob my adolescence. My friends probably hate me, can't answer a message. Filled with anxiety, always be hiding me. Feeling inadequate's always what's driving me. Not a role model, that's not what I strive to be. Can't go outside, I'm afraid they'd be finding me. Paranoid about my privacy, yeah. And they always asking questions about my face, can't relate. Fucking caught my own reflection, broke with me the other day. Got a lot of bad shit that I'm taking to my grave. Got a fucking date with death on house arrest till trial day. So I grab the red wine on rainy days and then I poet. Cause I'll age another fucking 1,000 days before I know it. Yeah, I spend them all inside, waste my time while I'm scrolling. But I love when it rains, cause I'm agoraphobic.
Thank you.
Why? Blouse, thanks for the 100 gifted while I was peeing. Thank you. Sorry. I pressed the toggle, but it didn't, like, do anything. Thanks, Blouse. Thank you. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Thanks, Blouse, for the 100 gifted. Why? Why? Thank you. That's crazy nice. Oh my god. Thank you. That was very kind. Holy smokes. Make sure you give Lost flowers, okay? Oh god. Oh man. Ah. Okay. Tina, did you hear Tubbo fell while peeing today? What? He did? Okay. I'm the garden. Wait, thanks for the... Tina, I got in all my colleges. Thank you for being there on late nights. Oh my gosh, congratulations! Good work, study buddy. Good work. Oh my god, dude, my spine. Also, what do you mean he peed on himself? What does that even mean? How does that happen? Ugh. He fell over while peeing. Oh my god, is he okay? He got vertigo while he was peeing. What does that mean? I actually don't know what vertigo is. My senior yearbook quote was something really cringe. It was like, I like furniture or some stupid shit like that. I couldn't think of anything. I was like, I don't know. It's dumb. It's not good. I don't remember what it is, but it's not good. Someone in chat keeps saying, keep your head up, queen. Your crown is falling. Thanks, man. I'll do my best. God. I went to go pee and it's like I fucked up my hair or something. What time is it where you are? It's 12:33 a.m. So, yeah. What is this emo? What is this? What the hell am I looking at? What? What is that? Is that me? Tina Jam? She is jamming, I suppose. My god. I'm embarrassing. Ugh. Dude. I'll never forget. Like, I don't know. Oh my god. No, never mind. I'm not gonna say that. I don't know. But I always try to dance in school during dances. I always try to feel the music and get really into it. And it just... I don't know rhythm to save my life. So... I can't dance at all, like at all. And oh, Stinky, thanks for the prime. I have really bad posture and like no spatial awareness. So when my hand moves, I don't know how far it's moving really. So I don't know what my body looks like when I move it usually. So I can't dance to save my life. I wish I could take back all the dancing I did. But that was pretty notorious for being really bad at dancing, apparently. It's embarrassing. You know? You can dance? Jazzy, thanks to the prime! No. I cannot do that. Are we gonna play Minecraft? I'd like to. I usually like to do that when I've completely run out of stuff to talk about, though. Tina, do you play Wordle? I play Wordle sometimes, if I want to that day. Bob the Devil, thanks for the 10 gifted. Thank you, Bob. Thank you. Thank you, Bob. Make sure you give Bob flowers. I tried to do the fancy you dance, but I'm not good at it. I just don't want to get made fun of. That's all. So I like this dance. Because it's not really a dance, but it feels good. I'm so sorry, Tina. I cannot join your live stream. What? You probably can't even hear me then. I'm responding to your chat. Desim, thanks for the prime. Oh man. Tina, thoughts on Thailand? I love Thailand a lot. And Thai food's amazing. I love Thai food. I mean, I want to stream for a while today, so I'm not in a rush to just like jump on the SMP because like the faster I get on there, like I'm like, what if I run out of stuff to do? You know? I love hanging out with you guys and talking to you guys. Makes me happy. Tina, did you watch All of Us Are Dead? No, I haven't, but I kind of want to. I feel like Korea does a really good job with zombie stuff, you know? Worst bush to play Stardew? I love Stardew. That was like my saving grace the past few days. It was like really good to like, it got me out of bed like a lot. I was like, oh, thank God. Thank God for Stardew. excited for Tales? Yes, I'm so excited. It's coming back. And Carl worked so hard on them, so I'm really excited. I've been enjoying all like the lore that's been going on lately. It's like fun to me. Suggestion, you should play Unpacking again. I actually do. If you guys are interested, I would like to play Unpacking again. I don't know if you would like not want to watch it though, because I've already played it. Does it make sense? But I did have fun. I think it would just be fun to try to play it faster. You know, I liked it a lot. I enjoyed it. Play Everybody Went Wrong. Really? Would think so. Thoughts on K-pop? Good. I like it. I like it a lot. Jack merch? Yes, I actually like, I got this in a medium. And it's like perfect sweater paw length. Like, this is the perfect size medium for this. I like it. Have you played Five Nights at Freddy's yet? I have not. Look at your house on the- Oh god. You're not spoiling, are you? Have you played any of them? No, I've played the first one, I think. You know? I've played the first one. And that's why I never played the rest of them, because I was like, there's not really much lore, is there? But apparently there's a lot, so. Yeah. You play any games? Yes. I play, whatever I want to, really. I'm like more of a casual gamer. I've been wanting to like get back into League, especially because I like prestige skins. But like, I'm like, do I have time for all that? I don't know if I do. Would you ever play like an extremely long game? Dude, I couldn't even finish Hollow Knight on stream. I don't know. I can't stop looking at the toys in the back. They're so cute. Have you ever tried blonde hair? I don't think I would look good blonde. I'm gonna be honest. Oh, thank you. What the heck? That's so nice. Thank you. Oh, it's so cute when people call me on me. I think it's adorable. Did you ever have braces? Yeah, I did have braces. My teeth are, I actually have a permanent retainer, so my teeth are slowly shifting out of place, but yeah. Oh, I'm so hungry. I like tried to order food when I woke up, but I woke up so late, so nothing was really open. Go get food. Did you watch Arcane? Yes, I have. I have. Starts breakdancing. Thanks, Jermaine. Thank you. Thanks for breakdancing. Ah, Francis. Thanks for the $5. Thank you. Pino 언니는 사랑입니다. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Have you watched the L House? No, I haven't. It's on my watch list, though. It is. Oh, wait. You probably have a message. Yay, Tina stream on my birthday. Oh, thanks, Francis. Happy birthday. God. I don't know why. I tried to eat a potato before stream. I did. I cooked a sweet potato, and I ate it. So. Oh, God. I'm, like, worried. Okay. It's set to replay. That's good. That's good. Have you seen Euphoria yet? Yes. I watch it every week. Have you been keeping up with recent DSMP lore? I've been doing my absolute darndest. There's a lot coming out. I haven't seen Sam's recent stream yet. So, yeah. Oh, God. Kayla, thanks for the sub. Thanks. Do you check the Tina fan art hashtag? Yeah, I do sometimes. I do. When I'm on my replying arc. Oh my god, dude. This little, like, my... I feel like my bangs are just so messed up. do you like Glaive? Dude, I love Glaive's music. It's good. It's nice. Do you ever read manga? No, I don't think so. Tina, can you speak Filipino? I cannot. I feel like I recently saw that people are saying that I studied in the Philippines, and I don't know how people got that, but that's not true. I've never done that before. I've just visited a few times. I don't know where people got that from. I never said that. You know? But I saw that too, dude. I was like, I've never studied in the Philippines, but apparently people are just saying that. I don't know. I've never done that though. I don't know who's been saying it. I'm like, I've never studied in the Philippines. Like, I've seen it multiple times. I'm like, where are people getting this information? Tina, your hair looks good. Don't worry, dude. Look at it. It's like different lengths and like it just doesn't stay still. It gives me stress, no joy. Good, thanks for the 6 months. Thank you. Okay, I'm not touching it anymore. I'm not touching it. Okay. Quivic. What? Oh. Okay. Maybe I do. Maybe a little pin for your bangs. Maybe, right? I think. Probably gonna play some Minecraft. Perhaps. It's kind of late. Tina, do you have back pain? What's with all these, like, all caps, like, questions? They're like, do you have back pain? Do you like K-pop? It just feels like you guys are yelling at me. Relax. Tina, do you like boba? I'm like, yes, I do. I kind of like it sometimes. I I read things in lowercase too. I promise. I promise. I do. I do. It's just a lot when you yell. Okay, honestly, I kind of want to play unpacking again. I think it's a good late night stream for everybody to fall asleep to. If you guys are falling asleep, if you're awake, I'm sorry, it might be a little chill. Let's see. Oh my god, I hope I didn't uninstall it. I was like, I'm probably not going to play it again because like it's a story and I finished it. Right? I hope I didn't. Please, no. Please, 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 please. Oh, thank god. Unpacking. Packing is so nice. Dude, my back keeps cracking. Oh my god. Unrational, thanks for the 9 months. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. What's your favorite Pocky flavor? My favorite Pocky flavor is the kind that's, it's literally in the shape of a heart, like the stick is like heart shaped, and it's strawberry, and then it has freeze-dried strawberry pieces on it. Heart Pocky, best Pocky, I think. Tina, do you not live in Korea or in the US? I live in the US, but I'm half Korean and I live most of my life in Korea, so sometimes when I talk about my life experiences, it just comes up, you know? Have you ever had choco rooms? Like the mushrooms that look like the chocolate on the top? Is that what you're talking about? Favorite Asian snack? It's a hard question you're asking. Favorite Asian snack? I like like rice cakes a lot. Like I love gurtok, like the tteok with the honey inside. I think that's really good. I like tteokguchi. Like I love like squishy texture food, so like tteokbokki or like tteokguchi, like the fried tteok and then the spicy sweet sauce painted onto it, like that's so good. And yeah, I like stuff like that a lot, so like any rice cake type thing, I love it. Where would you want to travel? I actually really want to travel to Singapore because I was close but I didn't get to, and I feel robbed. Also Vietnam I'd like to go to, and I really want to visit London, Germany. I haven't been to Europe, so I really want to go to Europe at least a few times. Tina, did you watch Encanto? Yes, I did. Good movie. I like it. Only what K-pop groups do you like? I don't like actively listen to anyone really in particular. Like even Western artists, I don't. I just cherry pick songs that I like from everybody. So I don't have like a favorite band, if that makes sense. You know? Okay. Unpacking time. Blah, 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 blah. Oh shit, perfume. Okay, let me listen to this and then we'll play unpacking. What are you? You think you'll ever come to New Zealand? I'd like to. I really like traveling, actually. Like, personally, I like experiencing like different things all the time. It feels so good. I love the feeling like when I step off a plane and everything's different, and like all the foods that like you would expect that are convenient to you, they're like so different everywhere. It's my favorite thing. I like perfume a lot. I think it's good. Tina, do you have merch? No, I don't, but I hope to release it. I'm actually really nervous to release merch because, like, I don't know. I'm like, what if the clothes that I like to make and wear aren't, you know, I don't know. I get worried about stuff like that. Tina, do you still have a picture of Cat Quackity with the cat we got robbed? I do, but I'm not gonna like post it without his permission or show you guys without his permission. But I want him to. I take pictures of my friends all the time because I like it when people do that for me. Oh my god. You know? Especially when you know when like people take pictures of you and like you don't have to ask? That's like such a nice feeling, you know? Because they think you look like nice in the moment, or like they think it's like memorable, and like it's such a cute like trait in people that I really appreciate. So like, even though I'm not necessarily that type of person, I started to like train myself to try to be that for other people. Because like I think it's nice when people take pictures of you that you can look back on and stuff. So I try to do that a little bit more. I think it's like a nice gesture. But anyways, I have a bunch of pictures of my friends that I think they look great in. They never fucking post them. I don't know why. But that's fine. That's okay. Do you have like a clip collection? Not really, just a bunch of variety of clips, you know? They don't want to give Tina photo credits. They don't have to. I'm not like that type of person. I feel like if somebody like, if I take a picture for someone, I don't really care if they credit me or not. I don't know. It's not like about that to me, I think. I just like I think it's just nice when they like have stuff, like pictures of them, you know? Back in face-to-face days, my phone is full with pictures of my friend. That's so cute though. Oh my god, the friend photographers, they deserve so much credit, you know? You want to hear me talk in Korean? I'm bad at Korean. Like, I'm not good. Okay. Alright, you're spamming. Nuna, what are your favorite K-dramas? Don't spam. Relax. Twitch etiquette? One time. I like, Pokebi, like Goblin. I enjoyed Doctors. We have your playlist. I think this one's privated. But yeah. Any plans this Valentine's? Nope. Did you dye your hair? Nope. Just my natural hair color. Sometimes I want pink hair, but then I'm like, ah, then I'll never have my hair color again. I'll have to wait like forever, like years and years and years. Stardew streams? Okay. Maybe it's a good thing that Foolish has a Stardew stream, because I don't know if I could like contain myself. Like, I'd probably be playing it right now. You know? Like, oh thank god. No chaser, thanks for the 17 months, thank you. I don't know, Jody dyed it back pretty well. Well, my hair's like light brown, and like in the sun, it's like it gets like lighter brown. Okay, you are spamming. I feel like you should know better, right? Relax, okay. If I learned a new language for fun, it would probably be Korean, right? Just cause like, it's embarrassing that I don't know it. All right. We're gonna do it. Okay? I really want a green screen. Because I feel like for games and stuff, it's kind of nice. You know? Let me do... what is it called? Viagra pills. Okay, I'll have to make a new one. We're gonna play unpacking, okay? How's it feel to be so loved yet so alone? Okay. This way? Oh god, I don't know how big my camera is because it's like so small sometimes. Okay. Yay! Perfect. Wait, let me make sure my audio is okay. Oh god. Hold on. Changing audio. Oh god, that is so loud. Good lord. Let me see. Is everything okay? Is my camera too big? Let me see. A little bit. It's a little big. Let me fix it. Or it could be big and we could just be hanging out. We'll see, right? Oh god. This way? Is this okay? I wish I had a green screen, right? Because then like the background could be like cropped and it would be cool. I think it'd be nice to have like, you know, that'd be cool. Alright, let's see. Green screen will be good, I think. I wonder if my shirt would show up though with green screen on this game. Alright, let me see if it's loud. Oh, you guys can barely hear it. How's that? Is it okay? Is that all right? It's Hunter Green. No, it's true. Can you guys like hear it okay? What do you think? Is it all right? Sounds great. It's a little loud for me personally. But then I'll just raise it for you guys. Like that. Okay, that should be good. I think. Okay. Sounds good. Alright. Album. Oh, you can now list tracks in the whole game by enabling shuffle music. Oh. Crunch. Oh, we did this one. This one belongs to chat. This is your book, okay? It's for us. All right, let's go this way. Yay, 1997. Okay, I'm gonna try to do it fast. Ball, this way. Oh God, backpack, this way. Trophy, this way. Pencils, this way. Speed run. A little bit. Well, oh, diary can go under the pillow. Can you guys hear the sounds okay? The game has really good like audio, so I just want you to be able to hear everything. Are you gonna play the whole game? Maybe. Do you hear the satisfying sounds? Trash can. Okay. god. It doesn't, oh god, okay. Scissors. No, get the scissors. Sounds quiet? Really? Okay. I guess it has to be loud for me then. How's that? Oh. Okay, so I can turn it up. But then I can just make it way louder for you guys. How's that? Oh, maybe a little. Okay, turn that down. Sorry, audio stuff is hard for me, personally. Corpse! Any baseball bats in those boxes? Perhaps not. Perhaps not. Perhaps no baseball bats. No baseball bats. Okay. Sorry. Hey, Corpse. How you doing? Okay, audio should be good now, right? I think. Michelle, thanks for the 3 months. Thank you. Kitty Pop-Tarts. Thanks for the 1K bits. What the heck? Thanks. Thanks. Audio's good? Okay. Audio's perfect. Oh, did the category change? Unpacking. All right, perfect. Wait, what did Corpse say? I missed it. Oh, you guys are just saying his name still. What the heck? This nerd. Okay. Sorry. It's acid wash. The hoodie. Reserve. Thanks for the prime. What is this? Oh man.
Hello.
Hello?
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
It's kind of... I don't know, like a little late for you, isn't it?
My sleep schedule's fucked.
Oh no.
I tried to sleep, I can't.
It's not our fault, is it?
No, Tina, you're like a quarter to blame. Okay, you're like a quarter of the problem.
Oh shit. That's not
yeah,
good.
Yeah, all those restless nights of Stardew.
All
okay,
those restless
okay.
nights.
They've caught up, okay? And, you know, if it was like a one-time thing, you know, like a little one-time Stardew thing, okay, it would have been fine, okay? But now, but it's built up, okay? It's built up accumulation of things, and now I'm screwed, okay? Okay, I'm never gonna wake up at 8 a.m. again, Tina. I'm falling apart. I'm falling to pieces. I didn't even work out today.
You just gotta train yourself, you know? You can do it. You've done it before. You can do it. You've done it. I believe in you. Oh, there.
Tina, everything used to make sense, but now it doesn't.
Well, no, this is good. This is good. And I'll tell you why. For unspoken reasons.
Oh, I would love
reasons.
To hear this.
I can't say.
Wait, what?
Oh. But it's good, it's good.
You
just gotta trust me, it's good.
Unspoken reasons.
It's good, it's good, I think.
How? I feel devastated, Tina. I'm off the groove, I'm off my groove. I used to have a nice schedule, Tina. Now it's ruined.
Oh, well.
It's shattered.
Well, now you have a better one because we get to hang out.
You know what? As great as that is, but everything else, you know, besides like the couple hangouts, you know, I get to see a couple people as well. Like everything else is fucked. Okay, it's all ruined.
Well, but we get to hang out.
You're, you know, so true. You know, I didn't even think about that way.
We get to hang out and it'll be nice.
Listen, and I think you've been playing unpacking, okay? You're doing a pretty decent job, but I feel like I have a lot of insight to offer.
This is my it's my speed run.
Oh, you're just going as fast as you can.
Yeah.
Okay. I feel like I can help in this.
Like
regard,
I've had those. I've done the run before. Oh, this is bad. Wait, hold on. I can't believe they just allowed that.
Listen, I know a couple things when it comes to gaming. Okay, and let me tell you, we can help. Okay, there is.
You think so?
Listen, we can up your time. Okay, I promise to up your time by at least 5%.
Up my time. I'm gonna do the replay like you.
No, it was so good. I didn't even realize it. It took me like 5 like maps before I even read chat and someone told me.
It's awesome.
It's also one of the best parts.
Oh, the squeaks. Oh, foosh.
That's how I feel.
You have a mixer?
Do I have a mixer?
Mm-hmm. Like a Go XLR?
Sometimes.
Sometimes?
Sometimes, it just depends.
What does that mean?
Like right now?
Oh my, wait, what? Wait.
I do. Look at us. I'm Go XLRing.
Oh my god, look at you!
You ruined my sleep schedule.
Look at you go!
The magic's over.
What? Why? Dude, why don't you do it more often?
Sometimes I just forget I have a Go XLR.
It sounds so good when you do it, what the heck?
Really? Like,
yeah.
Did it sound like a natural? Oh shit,
yeah.
I didn't even... Oh man.
Yeah, you should do it more.
I don't even think about it. Like I'm just streaming, and then like I just don't even think about it.
Oh, I use it a lot.
I don't know. I like rarely use it. Almost never.
Well, I'm telling you, you should use it more.
I'll consider it.
Okay, sounds good.
But will I do it? Probably not. But I'll consider it. And
wait,
by considerate,
so
I mean I'll think about
tired?
It right now then. No! Tina, that's the problem! I tried to sleep!
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm thinking at this point, it's already 4 a.m. for me. I'm just gonna ride the night through. I'm not even gonna sleep, and then I'll just stream.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, foolish. That's not good.
No, it's not. Okay, Tina.
Wait, can you make it?
What do you mean, can I make it?
Like, that's a lot, no?
What do you mean? Like, literally, I just don't sleep tonight, then I stream, and then I go to sleep at, like, a good time tomorrow. Like, I'll have to be tired by then. There's no way I don't fall asleep tomorrow, or else I'll literally be up for more than 48 hours.
I just don't know if you can, like, last that long.
You don't think?
That's a lot, right? Well, I mean, you did do like a 37 something. That's a lot. I don't know. I feel like it's unhealthy. You might as well just go to bed now and wake up super early, right?
That's no good. Getting like 2 hours of sleep, that sounds even worse. I'll feel terrible.
Wait, it's 2 hours and you'll feel really tired, but
there's no
you'll
way
you'll be able to go to bed early because of how tired you are. That's the stretch, trust me.
I feel like we're doing this, we have the same idea, but you're trying to like include a nap in it. And I feel like the nap's gonna throw everything off.
No, it's not. The nap is essential.
I don't like naps. I don't really do naps.
Really?
No. I just don't do naps.
Mm.
Like, not never ever. Okay. That would be a lie if I said never ever naps, but rarely naps.
I feel like you're being, I don't know.
Okay, yeah, say it. No, say it.
It's a bit, I feel like, you know, you could squeeze a nap in and you'd be fine.
I feel like a nap would be more devastating. It would just,
devastating.
it would be more devastating. It wouldn't help me. It would just hurt the cause.
Hurt the cause? You're being a little dramatic.
I'm not being dramatic, okay, Tina? Like, literally, I've been living on a very nice schedule for years and years and years, okay? Uh-huh. And then all of a sudden, it's been not going the way I would hope it would.
Because you met gamers.
I met other gamers.
Mm-hmm.
I met other gamers.
And your
gamers.
Life was forever changed for the better.
You know, I would agree, maybe for the better, but also in terms of sleep schedule, definitely for the worse.
Oh.
You sick fucks.
That's fucked up. Wait, yep, at the three, I was... Whoa, wait. Oh my god, we're all catching up. What is this?
I don't know.
Dude, my alerts are so bad. Hi. Hello.
What do you mean your alerts are bad?
Like, I get donations like an hour later.
Are they just backed up? Like, you just have a million donations?
No, that's the thing. I think maybe it's because, subs are shared with the dono alert? Maybe?
Huh?
I don't know.
Honestly, I couldn't answer you either. I'm no good at being a streamer.
Yeah, I'm terrible. I'm not very good. It's my first stream in like a week.
Has it really been that long?
Yeah, I'm doing bad.
Maybe just stream tomorrow, or is today tomorrow? I don't know what you even
what do
consider
you mean
days.
Just stream tomorrow.
Just stream again tomorrow, or whatever you consider to be the next day.
I don't even know what to do. I think that's also part of my problem sometimes.
Like what game to play?
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what I do? Okay, and this is literally what I've been doing for like a few months now. I just press the like go live button and eventually
then you figure it out.
And then I figure it out because like I have no choice but to figure it out because you know what I mean? There's like people watching me and they're like, are you gonna do something
I
like that?
I guess so. Then it just feels like such a bad streamer though when that happens. I'm like, I can't think of anything. And then I just leave. I'm like, no. I get embarrassed.
No, but that's the thing though. You eventually do, okay? Eventually something does happen.
Eventually? Okay.
But like, it literally, sometimes it takes like a, you know, 10 minutes, 20 minutes, an hour. I don't know.
All right.
And then eventually, bada bing, bada boom, something
End
happens.
Of story.
Whether it's.
Okay, yeah.
Do dynamics with chat, or like maybe you just come up with an idea, like something happens eventually.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I get what you mean. The shirt has to go on top.
No, it doesn't.
It does. Otherwise, I'll flip.
I agree, disagree.
My run just makes more sense than yours. It does.
This game is so calming. This game is not calming.
It is calming. It is.
It is not. It is not. It was stressful.
Calming.
It was stressful.
I loved auto-tune Foosh. I thought it was good.
I'll give it another go in a little bit, maybe.
Okay.
But I need to rest.
It
takes a lot out of me.
Vocal cords.
You really are going kind of speedy.
Yeah. Oh, maybe.
I think the world record for this right now is like 39 minutes or something.
World wreck.
Yeah.
My god, I didn't know people actually sped run it.
If any game ever exists, someone has tried to speed run it.
Really? My god.
I mean, okay, maybe not like
every game.
But like a lot of games.
I see.
Listen, but like no doubt, satisfying game, but
it
stressful.
Is satisfying.
Stressful, nonetheless. Make sure to put all your socks in a drawer.
I see. You see, I feel like there's like a way to do things, you know, that soothes my spirit.
Oh my goodness, did I hear a deep, trembling voice?
I think you did.
Hello. Oh my goodness, it's the baseball guy.
Oh yeah, it's me.
There's no baseballs here.
I'm sorry.
No, there could be baseballs.
The field is closed, you know, I had to find something to do.
Field? Been there, done that.
Yeah,
sometimes, you know, sometimes you gotta whip the cleats off, you know?
Yeah.
Can't wear them 24/7.
Yeah, take off my shin guards.
I don't know. I think you're
your shin guards?
You know what? You know, does everyone play baseball
differently? You and me, we play different.
I guess so. You do a little more kicking.
In a special way, yeah. Lots of kicking.
Oh my goodness.
So, what do you...
What
are you guys unpacking?
We're unpacking.
Yeah.
It's the new craze.
It's awesome.
Yeah. I came up with the premise.
What?
You invented unpacking.
Yeah. I streamed it before anyone else did.
Oh, you meant the game.
Yeah.
Well,
I kind of made it popular.
Well, let's not get too hasty, you know. Like, maybe
I'm a hasty guy.
Well, maybe like other people have also played it. Like,
well, I mean,
maybe
probably
you're
not. Well, no, I mean, you know.
Well, I just. Well, I just don't know about that. Like, I feel like maybe, you know.
Well, yeah, no, I hear what you're saying, but yeah, no.
Another one for the fruit salad game.
Wait, what?
What? Wait, what?
Nothing. I like the duck in that one room. Just thought you should know that.
The duck?
Yeah.
It is pretty good. Is pretty solid.
So, how do you... This is... Where are you getting the items? Is it randomly generated?
It's...
They come from the box.
Mm-hmm.
Right, but are they randomly generated in the box?
She's unpacking them.
Right.
Yeah.
They're not randomly generated, no.
So it's the same box for everybody.
I think so.
Yeah, like that. Yeah, that's like the fair
way
to do it.
Asking,
so
like,
speedrunner
questions.
No, I meant like the theme of the things, if it was going to be the same thing every time.
The answer is yes.
It is the same room and stuff.
You might as well speedrun everybody. Wham, wham.
Oh, I forgot everybody. All these were on speed. That's true, I haven't played it yet. I need to download it.
Yeah. I think everybody needs to download it.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah.
Everybody wham wham!
See, so true. They dropped his song on Spotify.
Oh god.
It's called We're Gonna Get You Now.
We're Gonna Get You Now?
That's
kind of scary.
What? Really?
Yeah, it's when they're marching and there's like he's singing the metal song Foolish with Ice Cream Man.
And his name was Snailman.
Maybe we listen to music a lot.
Yeah, I mean, if you're gonna play Everybody Wham Wham, definitely make for Emma or something.
Oh, has Emma been wanting to play? Oh my god, the pillow!
Okay, Corpse, be honest. What do you look like in a baseball uniform?
Look like me in a baseball uniform.
Oh.
Being honest.
I mean, like, I don't even know what you look like, but...
Yeah. DM me sometime. I got a baseball outfit around.
Yeah! Oh my god. Wait, what's that one movie called? Charlie's Angels? Corpse's Demons. But everybody's like hot.
and in like scandalous baseball uniforms. Batter up!
Oh my goodness, if only.
That's a cool premise. Yeah, you're welcome. Free of charge.
Yeah, I mean, you just spoiled my next song, but.